Hey everyone, it's Luke. Today I'm going to walk you through our 5-second test, one of our most popular methodologies and the one that started it all. Our founder Matt read a book, How to Solve One Problem, and he thought of the instance where users are jumping from a website within 5 seconds, meaning they're not really giving a conscious evaluation of the design, but rather they're making a gut reaction. And so this test is going to help you evaluate that 5-second moment to test whether your branding is coming clear, your unique value proposition is there, and ultimately increasing your conversion rate optimization. So marketing teams or landing page designers, this one's for you. Here I'm on the tools create a new test page, and the first thing we're going to go ahead and do is we would add a section, select 5-second test. I've already got one here, and we're being prompted to drop in a JPEG or image. Now, today we're going to be testing this beautiful landing page, your friendly neighborhood pet shop. Adorable, I know. And you can generate an image from your design tool like Figma, or you could use this tool if you already got a web page up. Go full page. I highly recommend it. It works really well for me. But you could always pan out, take a screenshot of your image as well. This one's great because it's stitching together the entire image, allowing this to scroll within our tool. So we download there and then come on back to our test, where we'll add this into our design, or I'm sorry, into our test. The tool is going to prompt an instruction for you in gray. You can customize that if you want to, but we're going to leave it here. You can adjust for how long the design is going to show. So maybe if you think that this is a design that they're going to stay a lot longer, you could set it up to 10, 20 seconds. And then we're being prompted to set up a question. There are 3 really great questions that I would recommend when using the 5-second tool. And that is going to achieve 3 main goals that you might have. 1, are the users within 5 seconds going to know what your product or service is about? That's a really important one. Otherwise, because if it's too confusing, too chaotic, it's not clear, they're never going to stay. So that's 1. And 2, what would be your unique value proposition? What is sticky? What would they tell someone else about when it comes to your product or service? And then the last one would be, do they know the call to action? Are they recognizing the slogan? So the 3 questions that we're going to be using for this, I've put together right here. What product or service is being offered? What words or sentences can you recall? And what was unique about the offering? Each of these we have set to respond with short text, but you could customize these to other options. For example, if you wanted to ask how trustworthy that design was or website, you could choose a linear scale, allowing them to give a linear ranking there. We're going to keep this with text, and then you'd save, continue, and move over to recruiting from an audience. I've already made a recruited 5 responses from our panel here, and we'll have another video that talks to you more about how to customize and select specific segments for your participants. In our results page that we have here, you'll just scroll down over to your results. The first one right here, what product or service is being offered. And we're going to see all the responses right here. We can, if we wanted to, we could filter by age range or region if we wanted to see how different places respond. And then you can also go through and we can tag these responses to organize these and sort them, allowing to see what people are responding to the most. The tool will also generate a word cloud to see what words they're using the most. And that might even make it easier for you to determine what your tags are. In evaluating this response, what was the products or service being offered? Pet shop, pet toys, pet shop. A sale, 40% off for pet products. So it looks like the messaging is pretty clear here. What words or sentences can you recall? Meow, 40% off, pet friendly, get paw perfect deal. So we're seeing what messaging, what slogan is really standing out to them. Again, ensuring, is our message, is this landing page, is it memorable? What are they noticing? You'll find very complicated or very wordy landing pages, oftentimes people don't remember anything. The simpler, oftentimes, is the more memorable. And then our last question, what is unique about the offering? Again, this is gonna help test whether the message that you're sending is gonna be really sticky and memorable into that what is unique. It's not just a pet shop, but they have X. So this, here we see here 40% off, online but feels local, colors and lots of graphics. So we're gonna see what they feel is unique. So I encourage you to try this out on one of your current web pages or even one of your competitors to see what people are remembering, what people are noticing. This is gonna be great for every sort of website, banks, anything, to test how people are reacting within that 5 seconds. Hopefully this was helpful for you. I'd love to hear any questions or other videos you'd love to have made to help you in performing research with our tool. Thanks.